On February 19, 2024, Noon went missing after a violent altercation with her husband, Toy, who later confessed to her murder. CCTV footage revealed Toy's brutal assault and subsequent cover-up, leading to his arrest. Noon's tragic death shed light on the pervasive issue of domestic violence, emphasizing the need for support and awareness to empower survivors.